Now to a problem that can, well, bug any of us, bed bugs. The problem is so bad here in the tri-state, exterminators are now hiring four-legged friends for help. Amy Wagner is live tonight with our number four story. Amy.
Sheree, that's right. In fact, the problem is so bad here that experts now say Cincinnati has the fifth largest bed bug infestation in the country. And exterminators here say the problem is only getting worse. So tonight, a new weapon is being trained to fight this pesky problem right here in the tri-state.
Betty. Betty the bed bug dog.
Betty is a little dog with a big mission. You can see in this video her first week of training in Michigan, where she's learning to fetch this box with bed bugs in it. When she does, she gets a treat. 3 months from now, Betty will be ready.
The good thing is with the bed bug dog, not only does it look for scent on the live bed bugs, but it scents on the live viable eggs.
Which could change Tim Leatherman's entire business. Tim is the first exterminator in Ohio, Kentucky, or Indiana to have a dog that can sniff out bed bugs. And right now, bed bugs are a big business.
I get probably 7 to 10 calls a day about bed bugs.
Tim has two technicians that battle these pesky bugs, and he says trained technicians have only a 30% accuracy rate for finding them.
The dog, I can send it in, and 20 seconds to a minute, he's inspected that whole room. With a 98% accuracy rate.
Allowing technicians to treat with less pesticide and more accuracy. A step forward in the war against these blood-sucking bugs.
We're going to change the whole industry with using the bed bug dogs.
And here's some more good news for customers. Because Betty is so accurate and can save them chemicals and time, it will actually save customers money. Another added benefit to this is once a home has been treated, they can take Betty back in to make sure that all of the bed bugs are really gone. Reporting live tonight, I'm Amy Wagner, News Fox.